news this morning. A fatal crash on I-80 near Waukee blocks traffic in both directions. Around 3 this morning, the Iowa Department of Public Safety urged anyone traveling in the direction to avoid the area. Traffic is being detoured off the interstate. Now, we did speak with Iowa State Patrol this morning, and they tell us the crash happened between 12:30 and 1. And they say to expect a news conference with more information sometime later this morning. And a